8 dogs rescued from a South Korean dog meat farm were brought to a Humane Society right here in Maryland. Humane Society International says it worked with the farmer and local groups in South Korea to close down the dog meat farm. It held more than 200 dogs and puppies at the time. The 8 dogs brought to Maryland are now up for adoption in Washington County.